He's the most recognizable face on the Comets roster, but K's fans won't be seeing Shawn Szydlowski on the ice this coming weekend. The ECHL suspending Szydlowski for two games. He's also been fined an undisclosed amount. The reason? Well, the hit you saw Sunday right there against Toledo. The league calling the hit an unpenalized interference infraction. Said he'll miss this weekend's two road games for the Comets. He's got 5 goals and 13 points in 12 games this season for Fort Wayne.